Praise God. This is a day that the Lord has made. We'll rejoice and be glad in it. The Bible says it's the Lord's doing and it is marvelous in our sight. God bless you. Don't skip watch this video to the end. I bring you greeting. Tonight, the Lord placed a burden in my heart to declare to you. And the Lord said yes. And the Lord said yes. I don't know the situation you find yourself right now. Are you in the point of giving up? Are you in the point of throwing the towel? Has people you rely on has already forgotten about you? I don't know what you're going through right now. Marital challenges, depression, worry, anxiety. Whatever situation you find yourself right now, the Lord said to me, and the Lord said yes. It means that that problem that looks like a challenge, the Lord said, I should tell you that He's sending angels right now to wipe away your tears. That somebody is about to knock at your door. Somebody is about to knock at your door. I want you to believe this. Normally, I don't do this. And I want you to believe that. The Lord said to me, I should tell you that somebody is about to knock at your door with a good news. With a good news that will blow your mind because you are just entering your season. There is somebody here. You are facing health challenges right now. And everything has been turning upside down right now. And the Lord said yes. Everyone that rejected you, everyone that abandoned you, everyone that is asking where is your God, beginning from today, as you hear the sound of my voice, and the Lord said yes to you. A stone the builder rejected shall become a cornerstone. Oh my God. What are you trusting the Lord with? You are entering the month of August already. Oh, there's so much question in your heart right now. How am I going to come out from this problem? How am I going to pay my bills right now? How am I going to survive? You are thinking. But the scripture says, I'm the God of all flesh. Is it anything that is difficult for me to do? The Lord has to ask you, can this bone lift? Can these bones lift? Do you know that life and death is in the power of tongue? Is it health challenges? What are you believing God for? Can this bone lift? And the Lord said to tell you. And the Lord said, yes. That bone shall live again. There will be death cancellation. A new hope is restoring back to you. You don't need to give up right now. There's a reason why you are still alive. There's a reason why you are still alive right now. There's a reason why Satan has not rejoiced over you. There's a reason why you are still standing today in the land of living. When everybody have already gone ahead of you, you are thinking, single mother, a single young lady right now. You're on the edge of taking decision. So I don't know what else to do. Why can't you have a little patience? Why can't you have a little, God is cooking something that will blow your mind. It is you I'm talking to. You that is watching me, I'm talking to you. You know, this message is for you. Oh my God. I declare to you, can you release your faith with me? Can you release your faith right now with me? In the name of Jesus, I declare to you, the Lord said yes. The Lord said yes. Every word that rejected about you, the Lord is about to turn things around. The Lord said yes to you. He said yes. He said yes. He said yes. That there is a way out. You are coming out from it. There is a way out. You are coming out from that problem. There is a way out. There is coming out. He said, behold, I will do a new thing. Shall you not know it? I will do a new thing. I will do a new thing. Shall you not know it? I will even make a river from the wilderness. You will know that God never lies. You will know that everything God says about you, it will stand still. He says, stand and see the salvation of God, salvation of the Lord. Egyptian, you see, you shall see no more. There's no reason of giving up. Miracle is about to hit you. Miracle, that we have a God of 1145. I'm giving up. Look at Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Their destiny was already concluded. Look at Pira, was already in the prison. The execution has already been passed. But the Bible said, at midnight, God sent angels to loose Peter. God is about to send angels right now. I'm seeing angels, strange angels knocking at your door. I'm seeing angels. God will send somebody as an angel that wipes away your tears, that will stand with you. Yes, believe it. Believe this prophecy. Believe this word right now. And if you have not followed me, follow me right now. Please help me and followed. And if you have not subscribed, subscribe right now. Subscribe to this channel. There's a button there. Press the button and subscribe and share the video. Share and comment. Tell me where you're watching me from. Share. Because there's somebody here, you might be saved right now. There's somebody that's watching me that you might be saved. Save the person. You don't know what they're going through right now. World is turning upside down. Things are turning upside down. And we can't understand where we are going from here. But I tell you, somebody needs to hear this. Allow God to use you. Copy the links right now and share. Share it to your WhatsApp. Share to your Facebook. Share everywhere. Do me a favor. And I want to be the first person to congratulate you because your good news is about to come. Your good news will be delivered in your hands. Trust me. Your good news will be delivered in your hands. It will not delay. It will not delay if you will not give up. If you will not give up, it will not delay. If you will not give up, it will not delay. If you will not give up, promise to return the glory to God because he's about to do it right now. In the name of Jesus, God bless you. In Jesus' name.